Yeah, I start doing my season 18 placement matches. I start with support because I feel that's my best area. Won my first one, and it was like, oh yeah, it's recording and or broadcasting, and then it did not. So I'm just making sure it's. Yeah, I don't think it is. I think it's probably pretending it is. Okay, it is recording, or broadcasting this time. It was not last time. Yeah, I did start at my placement matches, and I did start it with support. I won one. I like that there are only 5 placement matches. A lot of doing like all 3 and then I didn't stay as a team. Because I didn't know. I went to check on my. I'm cooking some lasagna and I went to check on it and I realized I wasn't broadcasting, so I said, oh, I'll figure it out eventually after I get to check that. We're never gonna have legs, so we might not be able to do this. I'll see what the other support picks. Okay. I'm gonna go for Moira. My glam skin. That's probably me where I checked streaming. Oh, God. Yeah, again, I don't know how well it's gonna go. I had a lot of lag, so I'll see. Common Sigma. He was out of Mac. I had your back, Mercy. Taken down. Reaper's coming from the side. Go, 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 Junkrat.
My ultimate ability is charging.
Genji's really low. There we go. Grizz, you can do it. Go Moira. Yeah. I have this like compulsion to like pull these things out, the canisters, and to break the shoju bottle. Yeah, D.Va's coming from this way. Keep you going, bud. Let's go show a leg. Go on, Mercy. All as I can.
Oh.
Yeah, watch it there, because that's where they tend to drop down from. Probably can go down. Yeah. Yep. We can do this. Genji's being a dick. There we go. Kiva's behind. Mercy's down. Fade out.
I'm facing a setback. We must challenge our assumptions.
Thank you. Yeah, we gotta get Mercy.
intelligence required.
Thank you guys. And I didn't have my didn't have team chat on. As a team. Stay in support, I'm doing my matches. Since you were watching, I had to play your girl. Besides me. Oh, am I the head now? Okay. Sorry, I didn't realize. I'm not used to it. Hello, hello. Yeah, fuck Hanzo. Avenge Assaulter.
No one. They are getting on my nerves.
We're just gonna send Bob at work. Skirmish, man. Skirmish. It'd be taking a long time. Thank you for avenging me. Nope. Want to throw it some Bob. See what. Okay.
Good.
Anybody else?
Hello, hello.
Hi.
Someone else. So we got one on healer, on mag, one on DPS, and one on...
One on tank. Perfect.
Okay, so we could each see where we need healing, protection, or we need damage. We should be good. I'm gonna try to be as discreet as possible, but... Try to see what they got, but you guys are gonna see anyways. D.Va, ooh, yes, a D.Va.
Perfect.
Oh, I love a D.Va. Will seems like going flanking. Nope. You got a mech. Do it down. I see. Okay, nice, nice. Ash?
Yeah, I hear her.
She's hiding behind the cart right now.
Oh, and Sombra's up above.
You got a mech?
Yeah, Sombra's sneaking around up top, just right there.
Yeah. Almost got my high noon.
There's Moira.
What's our other tank doing? Oh, there you go. Okay, my high noon's on. Now if I could try to flank, which is gonna be hard.
Yeah, it's like about to put
right
down.
Now, since they're pushing. Yeah, they're pushing right now, it's gonna be hard to flank. Got him.
Mm-hmm.
Ash, watch out.
No.
Yeah. Hey, get that song.
Wait.
Yeah. They've got two above now, behind us on the rocks.
Sigma.
Let's group out, guys.
Sigma. He's coming. So we got Sigma. You just need to watch out for that Sombra. Yep. Died by Molting for her. For some reason did not see it. They're probably flanking.
Yeah, they had some up above.
Sigma low.
Someone's down low on their way back from spawn.
I need help. You can take it though. Oh. We'll go up. Let's just see. I'm trying to help. You've had a mech. Flame.
Yeah, I'm coming back. I was trying to help you guys get back from.
Okay, nice, nice.
Yeah, there's Sombra finally making her appearance.
I see the Sombra. Nice. We're keeping an eye on this top if Nash comes up here or Widow.
Yeah, some of our teammates
are... They're gonna go together right now, so get ready for...
Yeah, they're gonna start ulting.
Yeah.
Everybody gets a high ground.
Hey, D.Va going high ground. D.Va got me, but D.Va had a mech. Hey, baby powder, yeah, get killer. Oh, never mind. She good. Yeah, they're pushing hard, aren't they? They want to get that minute. I got my hand in, so just saw if you could saw.
Oh.
Oh shit, they brought out Azaria.
We could do Azaria. See?
Oh no, we lost someone?
Yeah, our other healer left, Deanna.
Oh, power.
Either
there or it's okay. It's okay. We may lose a nano boost, but we're good. It just means we need extra heals from you.
I'll try.
So it seems like not much damage is gonna come out from Amora right now. Seems like it anyways. We need to do a plan. Okay, we got a signal, but do we want to go Orisa? Or do you want to keep going Zarya? Okay.
I can do whatever. I mean, I'm like good at all of them, so.
If the Reaper wants to flank with me, flank with me, but other than that, I'm gonna make sure they don't see me. Hey, make sure they don't see you. Okay, make sure they don't see you.
Yeah,
so they
stay back, guys, so they don't get an advantage.
Make sure they don't see us. They're gonna see baby powder, that's for sure, though. They know we have a Sigma, that's for sure, though. Oh, Moira, you're gonna
the counters to Sigma are Roadhog and May and Moira.
Any control, really. Still, they got Nerissa. We got a soldier.
Take down the shield.
What's it down?
Yeah, Roadhog's
trying. Alright, I'm on the point.
There's the chain. Roadhog? Nice, new deal. Okay, let's get ready for our next position right now. Ready for our next. Got me. Make sure you have point. Oh, do we really need to just beat that and we win?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. I got the Mercy, that's right, Kitty.
Yeah, they got Reinhardt now.
Take down his shield. Break Reinhardt's shield.
Let's take out my Deadeye.
Yeah. Alright, let's just walk it. Here we go.
Orisa? Got Orisa. Nice.
Here we go.
Next up, everyone.
We did good. How does this play the game? I don't understand. Oh. I missed some shots, but you guys want to stay as a team?
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna head out because I just got an invite.
Okay.
Unless I don't know if this is my last or not.
I'd rather play with people with mics than not, you know.
Yeah.
Let's see where I'm at placements.
So what level are you?
I am still, whatchamacallit?
Okay, let's see what we got. Yeah, Baby Power sent me messages and stuff. Oh, I think they want to keep playing. I hit no preference. Join.
Arriving at match point, Gibraltar.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
Ready to burn!
Anzo, at your service.
Always leave yourself a back door. Looking for me initiating? I'm out of here. I might need this later.
Now I'm kind of avoiding my usual friend route. Yeah, I'm avoiding the friend group because that we had problems with one of the players, and my thing is I usually like to have the distance. If I'm upset, I like to have distance to process, and, you know, but there was none, and it's kind of, I'm feeling pressured to forgive, even though the apology given is kind of more... no responsibility for the actions, just being, you know, I'm sorry, but I'm not that sorry. I'm just sorry that it, how it affected me, like how, so that's kind of what I'm calling me, I don't want to play with you. And I know that one of the members, at least, is trying to pressure us to be like, oh, forgive him. Forget.
Here I am. Iniciando. Translocating.
It's like, I don't literally care. Be a dick. Where they were, I have my ult.
See you later.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the baby powder that I rejoined the group with, their, icon is, Ape Escape Monkeys, but I know they're like Peepo Serons or something like that. It's been a long time since I played an Ape Escape game. I should get Ape Escape when I have money. I am so broke right now. There's these placements. And then the lasagna should be done.
Hey there. Initiating.
I'm just being mischievous.
Nothing. I'm out of here. I might need this later.
What's a Steven Universe movie? I'm happy. I got to see it. Wish I could have watched it with Joe, though. Well, that would have been my peak enjoyment if I could have watched it with Joe. I don't like bothering her. She's so busy right now. Skirmishes are taking so long. They have a wait time of like greater than 9 minutes, so we'll see.
Been here all along.
I think he thought I was an enemy for a moment. I'm so tired. I gotta get to bed because my boy has a bath in the morning. I gotta drop him off at the groomers. He gets a little medicated bath every like about 3 times a year.
Feel nice.
I'm gonna stand here and I'm gonna dance.
Soldier 706 is reporting for duty.
With a big idea.
Say, how do I get out? I got my ult again. Go be a pest. I'm just, skirmish is taking so long.
Translocating. Ahorita regreso.
I don't know if this is my last placement match or if I have two left. I've lost track. Nope, no there.
Beacon is late.
One of my favorite things is Sombra's voice actress talking to the other voice actors. It's probably my favorite thing in the world. I was in a place similar to this yesterday. It was in Portland. Or not yesterday, day before, I guess. Yeah, I like how there's like an anti-spam filter right now. Like, see, I'm just being a pest. I'm not actually attacking, I'm just hacking and then running away.
Ready. apagando las luces.
At least that Ponzo is gone. So tired. I just like the skin, I love the colors. Is it another match? Okay, I was gonna say. I wouldn't have been surprised if it had been like... It's a fabulous David Bowie Moira. He's on a Mac, and Genji's behind us. I'm gonna say he's really low. Well.
supports this claim.
I don't know if they were boy or boy sleds. We'll probably sneak around again. Denji's back. Thank you for avenging me.
I'm not dead yet.
I'm gonna check over here.
The power of destruction.
We'll stay near the point. Someone's coming around from there because Arisa just got hit by something. Moira's on point.
For the superiority of ideas.
Watch out when you go out that little corridor area. They like to ambush there. No. Okay, I want to see my placement matches, like, so I'm just gonna leave. Yeah, leave an early one. I didn't know if I had them or not. Kind of annoyed me, so I'm leaving. I'm just doing some mod stuff now. We've had some active members on the server that knew, and I have to keep telling, like, don't, like, post stuff, like, any picture that they think they keep posting in the like channel that we have for fan creations. But the fan creations channels, the fan creations, not, you know, memes that are unrelated to the series and, like, shit like that. Like, I probably gave a formal warning. They haven't posted much since. But now someone's posted some inappropriate something someone asked for a trigger warning for. I'm just keeping it up, and I'm like, yeah. And then there's someone who's trolls quite a bit that I kind of don't like. They remind me of a previous character that, our previous member that kept, would say, like, oh, I don't like Taylor at all. I hate Taylor, and Taylor's like the main character of the series. Like, it's like not that you're not entitled to your opinion. It's just, you know, being, trying to stir up discourse. That's me. It's assault. Is just like, they were, this new person reminds me of the one that we ended up banning them because they started being like, let's post crap about, like, get into fights about Taylor's gender, Taylor's ambiguously gender, not purpose.
Statistically speaking, I usually get most of my team back alive.
Hopefully, we don't lose anyone.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
The true struggle is for the superiority of my
team.
Good. Oh shit, I smacked the whale. Yeah, I was gonna try to heal you, Hanzo. Ended up getting yanked down again. Maybe I was gonna get more my freaking first. I got my ult if anyone else has their ult.
I have my ult.
Go, Orisa, go. Oh. I don't know what the other team is. I'm the other healer, so I don't know.
No dying on my watch.
Executing pre-combat routines. Optimizing strategy. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Huh. Ah, il faut commencer. Get in here.
What has been for you? Mercy revived Roadhog. So, less than I had last night. That was my terrible support placement matches. You missed the first one. I thought it was streaming, but it wasn't.